Hi, Jake with Dow Dynamics. Today in the garage, we're going to be replacing the stock incandescent headlight bulbs on this 2017 Chevy Cruze with our SL1 LED upgrades. Installation is plug and play and can easily be done at home in your garage. Be sure to stay tuned to the end where we compare the stock halogen bulbs to the SL1 LED upgrade. To get started with the installation of our SL1 LED headlight bulbs, we're going to be on the passenger side of the vehicle, and the first thing we're going to do is remove this section of the air intake. Now this piece is pretty easy to take out. There's a little tab on the left side. You'll depress the tab and then pull up, and this whole piece comes right out. With that done, the installation of our passenger side headlight bulb is super straightforward. We'll turn this factory dust cap to get it out of the way. With that dust cap out of the way, we can reach in, grab our factory headlight bulb, turn it counterclockwise, that'll loosen it from the housing, then we can pull it out and remove it. Now on the back of the bulb, there's two black tabs. We'll simply lift up on those, and that'll allow us to remove our factory high and low beam bulb. On the passenger side of this 2017 Cruze, we're gonna rotate the collar 105 degrees to get our SL1 to sit in the housing properly. If you're not sure how to rotate the collar, that's okay. The link to our collar rotation video is in the description below. Now the SL1 is polar sensitive, so we recommend testing for function before installing the bulb back into the housing. If it doesn't light up right away, that's okay. Just remove the connection from the factory harness, flip it 180 degrees, and plug it back in. Now when you go to install this on the passenger side again, you want to go ahead and tuck the driver inside the headlight housing before you try to secure the bulb. That'll make securing the bulb much easier. Now, another note for the SL1 installation on the 2017 Chevy Cruze is when you go to insert the bulb into the housing, you're gonna notice that the bulb bumps up against a couple of screws sitting inside the housing. That's okay, it just takes a little bit of extra force to get the SL1 to sit properly. With the SL1 properly seated, we can reinstall our factory dust cap and then reinstall the plastic intake tube that we removed earlier. Now the driver side installation is going to look pretty much identical to the passenger side, only instead of the intake tube, we're going to be removing this washer fluid reservoir. Now there's two plastic tabs on this washer fluid reservoir that allow us to remove it. On the right side, you've got one plastic tab facing upward that you're going to push towards you, and then the second tab is facing downwards, and that's just a placement tab. So depress the tab on the right, and then once you've got the tabs released, you can grab the washer fluid reservoir by the base and pull upwards, and that will allow the rubber O-rings at the bottom to release. Now, just like we did on the passenger side, we're going to reach down, remove this factory dust cap. We can reach in, grab our factory bulb, and we can pull it out and remove it. Now, just like we did on the passenger side, we're going to go ahead and tuck that driver inside the headlight housing before we seat the bulb. Now, it's worth noting that the SL1 on the driver side of the Cruze does not require any rotation whatsoever. With our SL1 on the driver side installed, we can go ahead and reinstall the factory dust cap. And again, we go ahead and test for function before we completely reassemble everything, just to make sure that the headlight's functioning properly. And then we'll slide our fluid reservoir back into place and your installation is complete. With our SL1 LED headlight bulbs installed, we went from 347 measured lux on our halogen bulbs to 502 for a 45% increase in usable light output. On the high beams, we went from 425 measured lux to 515 measured lux for a 22% increase. For more information on the SL1, visit our website through the link below or use our dealer locator tool to find a dealer near you. Thanks for watching.